He's one of the best quarterbacks in the league, hands down. You know, sometimes he don't get the credit that he deserves. I was telling somebody earlier, if this was Aaron Rodgers or this was Tom Brady, they'll still be talking about it all the way up until